Glaciers form in the very coldest places, like way up high in the mountains, where it's so freezing cold that the snow can't all melt. The snow piles up and forms ice. Thick layers of ice that move are called glaciers. Eventually, the glacier is so heavy that it slowly slides downhill, eroding rocks in its path and carrying them down with it as it slides. Lower down the mountain, when the glacier finally melts, it lets loose all those rocks that were frozen in the ice, and it carves nifty shapes into the land. For instance, Yosemite Valley has steep-sided walls that were carved out by glaciers.